Speaking of the 90s,
my the best era, the golden era.
Yeah, man, an era that I just birthed my love of music, like just truly did. The Fugees apparently are going back on tour together.
That's crazy.
Yeah, so excited about that. I mean, The Score, what a classic album. Like, oh my goodness, man. What's your favorite joint off The Score?
Obviously, I hate to be stereotypical, but it's got to be Ready or Not.
No, it's actually a pretty dope song, and a lot of a lot of people would be like, "Oh, you chose the commercial song." Dude, that album was, first of all, it sold so many albums, like I think it was like more than Diamond, more than 10 million copies, because the music was actually just really dope. It had crossover appeal. So Ready or Not is actually just a sick song, period. Yep. My joint is Family Business. That John Forte verse is just
incredible. Yeah. That's it's just, crazy.
It's just so good.
And the beat is so classic 90s too, man. It's like bouncy, like a bouncy hip hop beat too.
If I could walk the streets and death take me away.
But, okay, let me ask you a question. Are you not surprised? Like, okay, of all the people, of all the members of the Fugees, who do you think was the most problematic based on what you know about their history?
Wyclef and Lauryn Hill.
Both of them. Which one? So this is the thing. I want to know how they got, me personally, all of these people to agree, especially Lauryn Hill, because they've tried this before. They've tried the reunion. It's not the first time they're trying a reunion thing. Last time they tried it, it kind of worked at the beginning, and then apparently Lauryn Hill wasn't showing up, or she has a rep for always showing up late to her shows, which might have flown back in the 90s when, you know, Lauryn Hill was Lauryn Hill. But 2021, people ain't playing that. So I'm kind of worried about this tour when I heard about it.
In case y'all didn't know, YouTube is not our biggest fan. They be showing our videos to some people. Sometimes they don't. Some people get notifications. Some people don't. And you know what? It's because we like to speak our opinion on this. Two guys doing a podcast. We got two very unique opinions every single time. So what we need you to do is we need you to drop a like, okay? I'm going to need you to drop a like, okay? It's going to help the algorithm, help our page get seen, help people hear our opinions, okay? Let's break the YouTube code. Drop a like right now, all right? Let's get back to the video.
They always try to do this. This could be the Millennium Tour all over again.
You're worried about it? I'm not worried.
I'm worried Lauryn Hill's going to pull a Razzby and this tour, because I want to see it. That's the thing.
No,
I want to be there. I want to actually see them perform. I want to get a ticket.
Listen, I understand your concern, but I can tell you that the exact same thing's going to happen again. I wanted to save that part until the end, but fine, we can get there now. They've made the announcement. So they're doing a 12-city international tour, kicks off September 22nd, and with a surprise pop-up show in New York City. So September 22, which is tomorrow, right? Or today, depending on when you're watching it. If today's show goes off without a hitch, count that as the lucky one. If the next one says, okay, cool. But they're not going to finish this tour. It's just not going to happen. And it might not even be a Lauryn Hill thing. It could be COVID related. Like, I personally think that I always wanted another Fugees album. And I just think it's just one of those things that's just not meant to be. Mm-hmm. So the Fugees, as much as I love them, huge part of my childhood, amazing talent, they're just not meant to be. So something, and I'm sorry to put this energy out there like that, but something is going to happen and this tour is not going to finish. I want to be wrong. I don't think I will be. Sorry.
The way you're talking, you sound like you've seen it already fail.
Well, like, we have. Mind. Well, what were you just speaking about a moment ago?
Yeah.
This show already. I just think it's a repeat. That's all. I think this is part two. Just with,
I'm hoping everybody needs some money, man. I'm really hoping they need that check, and I'm hoping that check outweighs whatever it is that has halted this. Because you know what? Sometimes I'm glad they didn't pull out another album, because sometimes the expectation is going to exceed the reality of what's produced. Sometimes you just can't meet people's expectations, you know, and sometimes people try to force it, a la Rush Hour 3 and Bad Boys 3. And it doesn't work out, or Dumb and Dumber 2 or whatever they called it, Dumb and Dumberer. You know, sometimes you force it, it doesn't work out, right? So I'm glad they left it at what it was. With that being said, this tour, I want to be on the other side. I want to be optimistic. You know, I feel like if we put the right energy out there, though, not what you're saying, that we might be able to act. Oh, you're going to make a face with it, too. Well, I'm going to have to reside on Deuce Gang then. Deuce Gang, I'm going to need you to help convince this guy over here to put a little positivity in his voice, because if you want to see this tour, you know, drop a comment, drop a like right now. Let us know.
Or what you could do is you could be like me and you could live in the past. You can go on your iTunes or your Spotify, listen to The Score, listen to The Miseducation of Lauryn Hill. Just such that albums are so good. Even The Carnival, Wyclef's first solo.
I was trying to remember what the name of it was.
Yeah, his first solo.
So
album.
I'll be gone.
Yo, it's remember one. I need a one. Yo, the whole, like, they had some great offerings. And they're all still talented. It's just, I don't know what it is. It's, they just can't get the shit back together. And that's why I say it's not meant to be. Leave well enough.
It's funny how I talk about the positivity and you go right back. Like it's like I'm trying to climb out of the hole. Like, we both fell in this hole. I found a way out and I'm climbing my way out. And because you can't see the light, you're just like, no. Come back down here, and you're pulling me, and that's not nice.
No, I don't think that's what would happen. We would both be climbing our way out, and I'd be like, I'm almost there. Yo, can you just give me a little nudge? Once I get up there, I'll pull you up.
I'm going to give you a nudge.
Then I would get up there, and then you'd reach, and as soon as your hand's about to grab mine, I'd be like, psych, and then I'd just push you right back in the hole. Then I would.
Well, I'm absolutely glad we're talking about this in advance. Wrap it up.
Viewing public, what are your thoughts here? Let us know your favorite song on The Score. Let us know your favorite Fuji album. It could be even the first one. What was that one called? Blended on Reality. Just so
good. I'm not good with title album names and shit.
So good. Leave it in the comments. Don't forget to like and subscribe. Yo, remember Ghetto Superstar?
Paras? With Maya?
Yeah, and Old Dirty Bastard and Praz. Praz is one good song.
I remember Maya.
Of course, we all did. But I never understood why he was in the Fugees. Like, what was his point? Like, was he?
He was the RZA.
Was he? Because I know that Wyclef did pretty much not all, but a lot of the production, and they all wrote their own stuff, and you could tell because Praz was horrible. Tell me right now. Hold on. Just really quick before we move on. Give me a quick. You know how everybody has like a two lines that you remember? Give me a two line from Parat. Thank you. Viewing public, help, because there is none. Don't forget to like and subscribe. Look,
yo, thanks for watching that video, making it all the way to the end. You made it this far. You have to like. Please subscribe and comment on the video as well. Join the conversation.
Absolutely. We finally hit our goal of 500 subscribers. Yes, we are trying to get to 1,000. And we can only do that with your help. You can start by watching that next video. You see that tiny little icon? Click on that icon, rinse and repeat. Deuces.
Deuces.